Welcome back to Ultraflux Workshop! In this fifth video, we will configure the Uf801P portable flow meter. We need first the following data: the pipe external diameter or circumference in millimeters, the pipe material, the pipe wall thickness in millimeters, the type of product inside the pipe, a unit for the flow rate, and the probe model that you identified in the third video. For this demonstration, we are going to use a test bench with a DN25 pipe. The product inside is water at ambient temperature. Here are the data for this application. We have to set them into the pipe fluid settings menu of the flow meter. Turn it on using the on-off button. Then press the F button repeatedly until the pipe fluid settings menu appears on the screen. Press the down arrow to enter it. The first parameter is the external diameter. Use the plus and minus buttons to adjust it, in our case to 33.40 mm. The external circumference on the next line is linked to the diameter. Then go to the pipe wall material below. Select one from the list. We will look for PVC in our case. Comes next the wall thickness. We adjust it to 3.38 mm. Once you are done with those parameters, press the down arrow to go to the next page. The first parameter is the type of product inside the pipe that you have to choose from a list. For water, we have three different temperatures available: 5, 20, and 75 degrees Celsius. Choose the closest one to your process, in our case, water at 20 degrees Celsius. Some parameters are set by default, so we will not change them now. Press the down arrow until you reach the next page and the flow unit parameter. Choose a unit, in our case, liters per hour. Then again, press the down arrow until you reach the next page and the type of probe parameter. Look for the model you selected in the third video, in our case, the 15861. The parameter below is the type of mounting for the probes. Select the V mode. Finally, hold the F button until the screen says Measurement Display. The device is now configured and back into measuring mode. We need to take note of the probe distance calculated by the device. Use the up arrow to reach the Pipe 1 code page. You can see here the selected probe model, the type of mounting, and the probe distance, which is in our case 27 mm. Remember this value, we will need it in the next video where we will set up the probes on the pipe.